أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. I seek refuge in Allah from the shaitan, the stone. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. With the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. Ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. The question has been asked, some people in the kingdom of Allah are fools. Who they are? Foolish people, about foolish people. Let us know from the Quran what Allah is saying about this regard. Surah number 2 Al-Baqarah, ayah number 13, 14, 15 and 16. Allah says, وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ آمِنُوا كَمَا آمَنَ النَّاسُ قَالُوا أَنُؤْمِنُ كَمَا آمَنَ السُّفَهَاءُ أَلَا إِنَّهُمْ السُّفَهَاءُ وَلَٰكِنْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ وَإِذَا لَقُوا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَإِذَا خَلَوْا إِلَى شَيَاطِينِهِمْ قَالُوا إِنَّا مَعَكُمْ إِنَّمَا نَحْنُ مُسْتَهْزِئُونَ اللَّهُ يَسْتَهْزِئُ بِهِمْ وَيَمُدُّهُمْ فِي طُغْيَانِهِمْ يَعْمَهُونَ أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ اشْتَرَوُا الضَّلَالَةَ بِالْهُدَىٰ فَمَا رَبِحَتْ تِجَارَتُهُمْ وَمَا كَانُوا مُهْتَدِينَ And when it is being said to them, believe as the people believed, they said, Do we believe as the foolish believed? Surely are they not the fools, but they do not know. And when they meet those who believed, they said, We believed. And when they are alone towards their shaitan, they said, That surely we are with you, surely we are mocking. Allah is mocking with them, and Allah expand them and trainee unjustly harassed, wondering they are those who purchased the string with the guidance, so their business did not profit them and they did not become the guided ones. From these verses, we know very clearly the people who make fun of the believing Muslims are all foolish people in the kingdom of Allah. Allah has separated such people, but they have brought misguidance instead of guidance. There is no shortage of such people in the kingdom of Allah. I hope you have got the right answer from the Quran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.